Okay, hello everyone, here is Mr. Stanley, and this is the part 2, and I have in part 1 previously this HTPC, show it, one DDR3 RAM, Athlon APU, processor 5350. Okay. Now we put the case. So this is the top side and bottom side is the SSD disk. Okay, so you need one simple monitor here. These are two screws. So very simple. You put here, here. Okay, and that's all. And now we're gonna connect one cable for internet, DVI cable for monitor, oops, okay, for monitor. Here. Now the power plug here. Here it is. This one. The top. Okay. Here on the top, yes, okay. So, yes, I have one hub here. Where it is? Hub. So this is the hub, and here I have keyboard and mouse. This I connect here. Okay. Now the hub connect to the back side to the 3.0. Now I put a switch on for keyboard, and I put the battery inside the mouse. Okay. So we gonna start now. Okay. Here this monitor, this is the power button. Okay. Windows 8.1. This is the real start. Between 10 or 12 seconds. Ok. Okay, here we are. We are connected to web, so no problem. Connected. Open the network. I changed my network address. AMD Radeon settings are here. Playing. Global settings. Okay, here it is. AMD Radeon 8400R3 series. The monitor is BenQ GW 2320 DVI-D. Yes, screen resolution I have here. Screen resolution full HD recommended. Very quickly. So in the next video, here's the system. I translate it to English. Yeah, the version of software 16.9.2, software edition Radeon Crimson, graphics chipset AMD Radeon HD 8400R3 series. Memory 512 megabytes, type of memory DDR3. So this can be selected from the BIOS, maybe here. Processor here, system memory 4 gigabyte, OS system, Windows. Tact of graphics card driver, core is 600 MHz. Software seal, OpenGL version 6.14, Vulkan driver version 1.3, Vulkan AP 1.0, OpenCL Elemental 2D and so on. And I have here Blender, for example, 2.77A. No problem. Very smooth movement. I have here splicer for my 3D printer, and it is printer face. Interface is here or here. calculator, network sharing center, ready to create private network, change adapter settings, disable. Enable. Network cable is unplugged. I change only name of the Internet router and I cannot connect to the internet. Yes, all now run already. Okay, so that's all for the part 2. In the part 3 I want to install CSGO from my Steam account, because I have paid for some games and I wanna test it on this HTPC. Thank you for watching and please give me a like.